On the other hand, I insist on the stabilization of Iranians' rights, including nuclear rights.
This is an historic opportunity to build agreement on how to curb nuclear proliferation in the Middle East and potentially to set our relations with Iran on a different path. It is the best chance for a long time to make progress on one of the gravest problems in foreign policy, and we should all be conscious of that.